The mental health in America is the most tragedy in American people's memory. So what I mean is like this. This is the destruction of the building in 11 September because of the terrorism. The people who make this tragedy if you all of you know the people who make this tragedy, I think is Islam terrorist, but before ISIS. Before ISIS. Two large buildings in America is destroyed. The first is the World Trade Center. Now, the World Trade Center is attacked by the terrorists at the 154th building. And the person who called the firefighter when that person at 106th floor. And the second is, just look at the building, you already know, right? It's a Pentagon. It's made a lot of cost of destruction, and how much the victim, including the hijackers, it's around like this, 2,997 victims plus 19 hijackers and more than 6,000 injuries. Maybe from what I speak is it's hard to imagine. So let's watch.
Thank you.
thank you. Does anyone have a question?
No.
Hello.
Thank you for